Hi guys, what is up today? We're actually taking out this bed and putting in this huge bed. This is the bottom that I put on. That's the top. I'm just doing this without assistance right now because I don't really want assistance. So yeah, just keep watching. I'm just gonna gently slide this bed off, trying not to move my casing. Mom, if you think your kid should do this, team kid, if you think you could, your parents do this. No, hashtag team mom or hashtag team kid. If you think that it'll be, I might not remember to put it in the link down, so just. Take it into gotta get my bed, put it all across this, fill all of this, and I'll be good. Let me just go get my bed. It actually has a bottom to it, so I need to put the bottom on, and then I need to get my bed. So I'll just take you with me, because this might take a while. So this is like my bed, but I need that part to go on there. And then this goes on top of that brown part on there. Then it's my bed, and my sister already said that if I do this, she'll do those. She'll do my sheets and stuff. And my pillow and everything, like that. So yeah, let's just, yeah, I might even make a part two, because this is actually really hard. I might just not get to doing it today. I'm joking. I'm obviously gonna do it tonight. If I wasn't going to do it tonight, this would have been a total waste of time. Might not be enough room for that. Hopefully it is though. I'm gonna set you, you guys, right here. So, sorry. Here, so just watch. I moved it from over there, so it's not there anymore. It's now right there, and we just gotta get it up, getting into my room. Then once it, this is in on that, I can get this, my bed. But right there. Okay. See you in a minute or two, guys. I just need to put this right back over here, and then you'll see me move my stuff. So I got this frame in here. I got the frame in here, guys. I just now need to get it on my bed. So keep watching. Just the right size. It's perfect. Ew. You mean you don't look back there, bud? Oh, you wouldn't. You stuff just to get back here. This is pretty crazy, guys. Look how tall this already is. Now I just need to get the bed, so wait a second. This is gonna be harder because it's bigger. I'm just doing this on angle, kind of, so I don't have to do much work. Hello? Bed's looking good so far, so let's just keep working. I have to get this bed real close. It's a good structured bed. It is. I have to say that, but it's not all worth the while trying to get it up. I'm just gonna do what I did before. This. Pick it up. Once I pick that up, I'm gonna by getting it on the bed. So it's standing up. I just need it to go on the bed. I need a genie to get this bed. Perfect. I'm dead, guys. I need to get this entire bed on, and I can barely even get half. This side, which is good so far. Guys, my bed's overtaking the camera. Just how pretty it is. The struggle is, how am I gonna get on it at night? Oh, I know. Step on this. There we go. There we go. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked, don't forget to like and subscribe.